In order to get detailed information about the friends of the current user, we just need to query the Facebook Graph API. The string we should pass over to the API function, the function we invoke on the Facebook object, should be /me/friends. That's all. The returned value is an array with detailed information about friends, all friends of the current user. Let's give it a try. Here it is.